The new controversial law in Texas that bans most abortions in the state went into effect Wednesday. The law, which prohibits the procedure after about 6 weeks of pregnancy, is one of the most restrictive abortion laws in the nation. Abortion rights advocates were hoping the U.S. Supreme Court would act on an emergency appeal to put the law on hold. But so far, the High Court has remained mum. Here's what to know about the battle playing out in the Lone Star State. Related: Texas law banning most abortions takes effect as Supreme Court expected to wade into broader issue. What does the Texas abortion law do? Republican Guff. Greg Babbitt signed the legislation, known as the Fetal Heartbeat Bill, into law in May. It bans abortions once a fetal heartbeat is detected, usually around 6 weeks of pregnancy and before many people realize they are pregnant. There are no exemptions in cases of rape or incest. "Today is a historic and hopeful day," said Human Coalition Action Texas Legislative Director Chelsea Umont, who supported the law. "Texas is the first state to successfully protect the most vulnerable among us, preborn children, by outlawing abortion once their heartbeats are detected."